Constitutic spherical cell. I'm going to explain constitutic spherical cell. But this is the first one, ma. So question asking like this, ma. Find the charges on the all surfaces of concentric thick cell. Thicker cells. This is a question. So already explained to you this one. Once again, I'm going to explain. This is one cell, ma. Outer cell is connected to atom. Outer cell is connected to atom. Radius of inner cell is r. Outer surface is 3 m. But this is having charge capital Q. This is a 2 Q. This is a question number one. And next question number two. See question number two. You're saying question number two, okay? after I will explain. Okay, you'll see. This is question number one. How can we solve these one main? So you think it? This is a charge. This is a Q1 I'm taking. This is the inner cell I'm taking. Q2. This is the outer cell is Q3. So find out charges, ma. This is Q1, Q2, Q3. We have to find out Q1, Q2, Q3. This is outer cell is connected to. Outer cell is connected to. A thing means this is a charge. Q3 is becomes 0 mark. Potential also V2 is equal to 0 mark. This is a V1. I'm taking this is a V2. V2 is 0 mark. Now, shortcut is Q1 plus Q2 is I'm taking 0 mark. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Next to. Q2 plus Q3 is equal, I'm taking, this is a 2Q mark, 2Q. So I want Q2, Q2 is equal to Q1, take this side, minus Q1. Q2 is equal to minus, so Q1 value is, what is the Q1 value? Capital Q mark, that is a Q1 value is, what is the Q1 value? Q1 value is capital Q, Q2 value is minus Q. But you add it to Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. So what is a Q1, Q, Q2 means Q is equal to 0. So what is the net charge? 0. And so this is inner concentric cell. This is outer concentric cell. This is a plus Q. Minus Q is induced inside, outer surface of inside. This is a plus Q. So plus Q charge. This is a minus Q is induced here. Minus Q is induced here. Plus Q is added here. Okay. This is one shortcut. Now, so this is the one. Next, I'm going to find out. So V2, what is a V1 potential? V1 is equal to and V2 L. So what is a V2 Q? So total charge, 2Q and Q concentrate at this point. Concentrate at this point, Q1, Q2, Q3. So what is the charge? Q1, Q2 plus Q3. Total charge is concentrating at center point. What is the radius? That is a 3R. But what is the potential? Outer surface is at outer surface is connected to thing means what is the potential? That is a 0. Okay, Q1 by 3R plus Q2 by 3R plus Q3 by 3R. So we are finding in this Q3 value. I'm going to find out Q3 value. What is a Q3 value? So this K take this side. Q1 means what is a Q1? Q1 means capital Q. Q1 means capital Q by 3R. Q2 means what is a Q2? Minus Q by 3R plus Q3 by 3R. So this is cancel each other. This is a 0. 0 means this is a 0 is equal to Q3 by 3R. Q3 is equal to what is the value? 0. Q3 is equal to 0 value. Q2 is minus Q. Q3 is 0. Q3 is 0. So So what is the reason Q3 is zero? Outer surface is connected to earth, its potential becomes zero, its charge also becomes zero. That is the meaning of this one, Q3. So next, so V1, I am finding V1. So what is a V1? V1 is equal to, already I told you, so V1 means, so what is the charge? This is a Q1 by radius R plus, this is a Q3 by radius R. So what is the radius? Okay, so first we are writing the equation. So V1 is equal to K. So V1 means this is a point. At this point, we have to calculate electric potential. This is Q1, Q2, Q3. So Q1 by R plus Q2 by Q2, Q3. Q2, Q3. This is Q2, Q3 by, that is a 3R. That is a 3R is equal to 0. That is a 3R is equal to 0. So what is V1 K? So Q1 by R. What is the Q1 value? Capital Q by R plus Q2 value is, what is the Q2 value? Minus Q plus Q3 value. Q3 value is also, what is the Q3 value? 0. Q3 value is, this is a Q3 value, 0 by 3R. This is the value. So V1 is equal to, what is the value? K. Q by R minus Q by 3R, take the LCM 3R, and this is RR cancel, 3Q minus, 3 cancel Q, this is a K, this is a 2Q by 3R, this is a answer, this is a V1, that is a V1, that is a V1. So you are finding, so final conclusion, so what we are finding, Q1 value is capital 2, Q2 value is minus Q, and Q3 value is 0, and V1 is equal to K into 2Q by 3R. So V2 is equal to 0. This is the answer for that question. For this question, this is Q minus Q. This is next second model. Model number 2. Model number two. This is a radius R. This is a radius 3R. This is a capital Q. This is a 2Q. 2Q. This is earth. Okay, now? So let's find out. So what we have to find out. Q1, I want to find out Q2 value, Q3 value, and V1 value, V2 value. V2 value. We have to find out this is. So we have to find out this. So the shortcut, what is the shortcut? This is, I'm taking Q1, this is a Q2, this is a Q3. So Q1 plus Q2 is equal to, Q1 plus Q2 is equal to, what is the answer? 0, I'm taking. This is a inner surface is connected to grounded, that is a V1 is equal to 0. V1 is equal to 0. V1 is equal to 0. But this is a Q1 is does not Q1 becomes degree S, not become 0. That is a degree S. We are seeing that. Okay. So Q1 take the side. Q2 is equal to minus Q1. Q2 is equal to, what is a Q2? Small Q1 is equal to capital Q. Capital Q. This is a value. Q2 also, what is answer? Minus Q. Now, Q2 plus Q3 is equal. Q3 is equal to 2Q. 2Q. Q2 take this side. Q3 is equal to 2Q minus Q2. This is a 2Q minus Q2 means, what is a Q2? Minus of minus Q. What is answer? This is a minus minus plus 2Q, Q. This is a Q3 value. Q3 value is equal to 3Q. So this is Q1, Q2, Q3. But this chart is degrees. This value Q1 and Q2, Q3, this chart is degrees. What is the reason mean? Inner, this is inner cell is connected to inner cell is connected to ground. The charges become degrees. So check it. So V1 is equal to K by Q1 by R plus Q2 plus Q3 by that is a 3R radius. 3R. That is a 3R. Already explained to the class. Now V1, this is inner cell is connected to ground. It means this is becomes 0 K. Q1, what is the Q1? Only I'm taking Q1 value. That is Q by R plus Q2, Q3. Q2 plus Q3 by 3R. That is a 3R. The distance, you see, this is take this side K0, that is Q by capital R plus Q2 plus Q3 by 3R. So, do you know very well? So, what is the relation? You see, this is Q2 plus Q3 is equal to 2Q R by this is Q2 plus Q3, that is 2Q by 3R is equal to 0. Q by R is equal to minus 2Q by 3R. So, RR cancel. RR cancel, but I want to Q1 now. You take this is a Q1 better. I want Q1. So you have the one doubt. What is your doubt mean? I mean, so QQ cancel. That is the Q1 is equal to minus 2Q by 3. Sir, actually Q1 value is capital Q, but Q2 value is minus Q. Q3 is equal to 3Q. But why it is before it is a Q1 value is Q, but after this is Q1 is equal to minus 2Q by 3. So this is inner cell is connected to grounded. This charge degrees. This charge is degrees. How much degrees means? Minus 2Q by 3 degrees. Next Q2 also, Q3 also degrees. But I will explain. Okay, now you see this is Q1. I know Q1 plus Q2. So Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 means minus 2Q by 3 plus Q2 is equal to 0. So Q2 is equal to 2Q by 3. This is a Q2 value. But before Q2 value is initially minus Q. But after Q2 value is 2Q by 3. Value is increases. Maybe increases, maybe decreases. Next to Q3. So what is a Q3? I know relation. What is the relation? Q2 plus Q3 is equal to 2Q. But I know Q2. That is a Q. 3 plus Q3 is equal to 2Q. 2Q, and this is Q3 is equal to 2Q minus 2Q by 3. This is take the LCM, 6Q minus 2Q by 3. This is 4Q by 3. This is a Q3 value. This is a Q3 value. But you see the Q3 value, but this is initially Q. Q1 is Q, Q2 is minus Q, Q3 is 3Q. But so this is the inner cell is connected to ground. Q1, Q2, Q3 maybe increases, maybe decreases. This is a value. Q1 is, what is the value? Q1 minus 2Q by 3. So Q2 is equal to, what is the Q2? And 2Q by 3. And Q3 is, what is Q3? 4Q by 3. This is your answer. That is your answer. So what is the meaning of this one? Means outer cell is connected to ground. Means potential charges does not change. Inner cell is connected to ground. The inner cell is connected to ground means that potential charges decreases. Maybe decreases, maybe increases. That is the answer. This is the two questions. Vanessa, your answer. Check it. Q1 is equal to, what is a Q1? Minus 2Q by 3. So Q2 is equal to, what is a Q2? 2Q by 3. And Q3 is equal to 4Q by 3. That is your answer. overall. Next model. This is a outer cell is connected to ground. This is a inner cell is connected to ground. Okay, this is next question. Same model, I'm going to explain. Same one. This is my R, this is a 3R. Outer cell is connected to ground. So, next, this is a one more model. Inner cell is connected to ground. This is 0, capital Q. Your charge is 0, capital Q. So find Q1, Q2, Q3, V2. So here also we have to find out Q1, Q2, Q3, so V2. Let's find out this values. This is a question mark. This is a model, very important. How can you find out? Same process. Don't want to change any procedure. Okay, now? You see here, this is a outer cell is connected to ground, means this potential is become 0. Keep in mind. Next, we take this is a Q1, this is a Q2, this is a Q3. So, okay, initially Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Initially, so here Q1 is, what is the Q1 value here? Q1 value is 0 already given. Q1 is equal to 0. Q2 value we don't. So Q1 take this side. Q2 is equal to minus Q1. So Q2 is equal to minus Q1 means what is Q1? 0. Q1 is 0. Q2 value also 0. Next to Q2 plus Q3 is equal to, I'm taking capital Q. Capital Q. So Q2 take this side. What happened? Wait a minute. So this is the one relation we have. Next, so what we have to do here? So Q2 plus Q3 is equal to Q, capital Q. Q2 value is 0 plus Q3 is equal to capital Q. Q3 value is equal to capital Q, that is one. But what is a V2 value? V2? So V2 value also, this is a become 0. V2 become outer cell is connected to ground, means V2 also 0. This is a for your answer. That is a your answer. Check it. Q1 is equal to 0, Q2 is equal to 0, Q3 is equal to 0, and V2 also 0 because outer cell is connected to this. But inner cell, we have to check it inner. So inner cell is same procedure. Q1, Q2, and this is I'm taking Q3. So Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 is, what is value? 0. But Q1 take this side, Q2 is equal, what is a Q2? Wait 1 minute. This is a Q1 is equal to 0. Q1 is equal to 0, right? So Q1 take this side minus Q1. Q2 is equal to, what is the value? This is a Q1 is equal to 0. Q2 also 0. So next, so this is Q3. What is the Q3? Next equation. Q2 plus Q3 is equal to Q, that is a general equation. So Q2 Q2 also 0. 0 plus Q3 is equal to capital 2. Q3 is equal to capital 2. Capital Q, this is the value. But inner cell is connected to ground. Its potential, its charge maybe increases, maybe decreases. That we are going to check. So this is a general. Next, what we have to go, and V1 is equal to, what is a V1? A third, its potential is 0. With potential is 0, potential 0. V1 is equal to K into. So what is the equation, general equation? We are finding at this point, electric potential. We are finding at this point means Q1 by R plus Q2 plus Q3 by, that is a 3R. This is a general equation. So now we are finding here V1 is equal to 0 K and Q1 by R plus Q2 plus Q3 by 3R. So it is becomes 0. Q1 by R is equal to minus Q2 plus Q3 by 3R. So Q2 plus Q3. What is the Q2 plus Q3? Q2 plus Q3 is equal to Q1. Q1 by R is equal to minus capital Q by 3R. Q2 plus Q3 is equal to Q1. So here R are cancelled. Q1 is equal to minus Q by 3. It is degrees. Inner cell is connected to ground, means this potential. Actually, Q1 charge. Initially, Q1 is 0, but it is connected to earth, means this charge is minus Q by 3. It is a degree. Minus Q by 3 degrees. Minus Q by degrees. Next to Q2 value. So we know relation Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 is minus Q by 3 plus Q2 is equal to 0. So Q2 is equal to plus Q by 3. Plus Q by 3. This is a Q1, Q2. Next, we know relation Q2 plus Q3 is equal to capital Q. So Q2 take this side. Q3 is equal to capital Q minus Q2 means Q by 3. This is a value 3 cube and 2 cube by 3. 2 cube by 3. This is a Q3 value. Q3 value. This is a Q1 value. This is Q2 value. This is a Q3 value. Q3 value. Next to V2 value. Next to V2 value. So what is a V2 value? V2 value is, we are finding V2. This is a Q1 value, Q2 value, Q3. So already you find out, and Q1 is 0, Q2 is 0, V1 is 0. You are finding this value. But inner cell is connected to, inner cell is connected to ground, means its potential maybe it charges maybe increases maybe decreases, but initially it is connected to ground, means initially charge is 0, Q1 is 0, Q2 is equal to 0, Q3 is some value, but it is connected to ground, means initially Q1 is equal to 0, but after it is connected to ground, means what is the charge? Decreases. Minus Q by 3 means decreases. Q2 initially Q2 is 0, but it is at it to ground, means what is the Q2 value? This is a degree. Next to Q3 value, this is a values. Maybe Q1, Q2, Q3 values, maybe increases, maybe decreases. Okay, that is a very important point. Next to V2 value. V2 value. We are finding V2 value. Okay. So Q1 value is, what is the Q1 value? So Q1 value is, what is the Q1 value? Minus Q by 3. Q2 value is, what is the Q2 value? Q by 3. Q3 value is 2Q by 3. This is the value. So we have to check it. Next to. Next. Here. So V2 value. V2 is equal to K. So V2 value means I am finding at this point relative potential. Relative potential. Q1, Q2, Q3 all charges are concentrating at the center. Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 by radius 3R. Radius 3R. Already explained to you this. So V2 is equal to K. We know already Q1 by 3R plus Q2 by 3R plus Q3 by 3R. We know all values. Q1 I know, Q1 I know, Q2 I know. So K by Q1 means so minus Q by minus Q by 3. So this is a minus Q by 3. This is a 3R, take the common. Plus Q2 means Q by 3. Plus Q3 means 2Q by 3. 2Q by 3. V2 is equal to K, 3R. This is cancel each other. This is a 2Q by 3. 2Q by 3. This is K into 2Q by 3, 3. 9R. 9R. This is your. That is your answer. That is a your answer. This is a your answer. But what is the difference between outer surface, inner surface means? Outer surface means we are calculating direct charges at potential. But inner cell is connected to ground means we are calculating Q1, Q2, Q3. After we are calculating Q1, Q2, Q3, Q1, Q2 degrees, degrees may be increases. Degrees may be increases. We are calculating. This is something more. Okay, next problem here. Next, this is a one cell, this is a minus Q, this is a 3Q, this is a radius R, this is a radius 3R, outer cell is connected to ground. So we are finding Q1, Q2, Q3, so V1, so V2 also becomes 0. Okay, na? So next, this is a radius R, this is a 3R, this is connected to inner surface, this is a plus 3Q, this is a minus Q. We are finding the Q1, Q2, Q3, V1, V2. So V1 also 0, so V1 we are finding. We are finding. This is the question. Same questions, but different. Q1, Q2, Q3. So we are finding. Directly, this is a, you see, I'm taking this is a Q1, this is a, I'm taking Q2, this is outside Q3. So Q1 plus Q2. So what is the Q1 minus Q1? It's over, I completed. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0, I'm taking 0. Okay, here minus Q means here plus Q induced. That is Q1 take this side, Q2 is equal to minus Q1, Q2 is equal to minus Q1 means what is the Q1? Q1 means minus Q upon 2. Q2 is equal to minus Q minus plus Q. Plus Q. This is a Q2 value. Q2 value is plus Q. Next, Q3 value. So what is a Q2 value? This is a Q2 plus Q3. I'm taking one more equation. That is equal to 3Q. I know Q2. What is a Q2? Capital 2. This is a 3Q. This capital 2 take this side. Q3 is equal to 3Q minus Q. This is a Q3 is equal to, what is the value? 2Q. Q3 is equal to 2Q. 2Q. This is a 2Q. That is a 2Q. So V2 also 0. V1. What is the V1? V1 is equal to. V1 at this is a point. Q1 is concentrating here. Q2, Q3 at this place. And Q1 by R plus Q2 plus Q3 by 3R. That is a formula. So Q1, what is the Q1? Q1 is equal to, what is the value? Q1, what is the Q1? Q1 means minus Q by R plus Q2 by 3R. 3R plus Q3. Q3 value is 2Q by 3R. That is the value. So we are finding, this is the value. I'm going to write the equation, same equation. So V1 is equal to K minus Q by R plus Q by 3R plus 2Q by 3R. 2Q by 3R. Same equation. I wrote here same equation. So V1 is equal to K, take the LCM R, so that is a 3 minus 3Q plus Q. Plus 2Q, plus 2Q, V1 is equal to K, 3R, this is a Q2. V1 also 0, we are getting V1 also 0. V2 0. माइनस टू के जी टू Q1 value is minus Q, Q2 value is plus Q, 3 is equal to Q3 is equal to 2Q. Minus 2Q, correct or not? So here, take the LCM, 3R, take the LCM, 3R. Take LCM, so V1 is equal to K, LCM 3R. 3R. So RR cancel, minus 3Q, plus 3R, 3R cancel, plus Q, plus 3R, 3R cancel, 2Q. So V1 is equal to K, minus 3Q, this is 3Q, 0, it becomes 0, it's wrong. It is wrong. It's the wrong direction. Q3 is equal to 0. Q3 is equal to 0 now. Wait 1 minute. This is outer surface. Outer surface is connected to, it means Q3 also 0. Q3 also 0. So keep in your mind this point. So that is point, but we are calculating, we are getting this is a value, but so when we are connected to second cell is connected to node point, second cell is connected to ground mean, and potential V2 is equal to 0, and Q3 also zero. Node point, outer cell is connected to ground mean. Its potential, its charge becomes to zero. It becomes zero. Keep in your mind that part. Don't want calculate and this value. That is a Q2 plus Q3 value. Don't want calculate in the outer cell is connected to ground. So next potential is equal to V1 is equal to Q1 by R. Q1 means minus Q by R plus Q2 value. What is Q2 value? Q by 3R plus Q3 by 3R. Q3 means 0 by 3R. 0 by 3R. Now, this is a V1 is equal to minus K capital Q by R plus Q by 3R. It becomes 0. So V1 is equal to take LCM 3R. Q take common and minus. This is R gar cancel 3 plus. This is a 3R to cancel 1. This is a V1 is equal to minus 2Q by 3R. This is your answer. This is K are there. This is a K. That is a V1 value. So V1 value is equal to minus 2K cube by 3R. That is a your answer. That is a your answer. This is the same. For this one, we have to check it. We have to check it. How do we are checking? This is a Q1, Q2. This is a Q3. I'm checking. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to, what is the value? Minus zero value. So Q1, I'm checking, this is a general, I'm checking. Actually, initially, Q1 value is minus Q, Q3 value is 3Q, but inner cell is connected to ground means discharge decreases, maybe increases. Discharge maybe decreases, maybe increases. That we are going to check. So Q1 take this side, Q2 is equal to minus Q1, Q2 is equal to minus Q1 means what is the minus Q1? Minus of minus, so what is the charge? Q2 is equal to plus Q, Q1 is equal to minus Q, Q2 is equal to plus Q, Q3, what is that? Q2 plus Q3 is equal to 3Q, 3Q, Q2 take this side, Q3 is equal to 3Q minus Q, that is the value is, this is 2Q, 2 Q, Q3 is equal to 2Q. So next potential, V1 is equal to 0. V1 is equal to 0. This is the value. So I'm taking the V1 equation. V1 is equal to general equation. K, I'm finding electric potential at this point. I'm finding electric potential at this point. Means Q1 constant here Q1 by R radius. Q2, Q3 is not concentrating here. From here to here is a distance. What is the distance? Q2 plus Q3 by radius is 3R. Radius is 3R. Disconnected to ground means its potential 0 K, and Q1 by R plus Q2 plus Q3. What is the Q2 plus Q3? Q2 plus Q3 is equal to 3Q. 3Q by 3R. 3R, it's 0. So Q1 by R is equal to minus 3Q by 3R. 3R, 3 cancel. Q1 is equal to RR cancel. Q1 is equal to, what is the answer? Minus Q1. Minus Q1. So your answer is minus Q. Your answer is minus. Before minus Q, but right now also minus. Next, we are getting Q1. So we know relation Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 take this side. Q2 is equal to minus Q1. Minus of minus Q. What is answer? Minus minus plus Q. Q2 value is plus Q. Before charge is Q. After it is connected to ground, also this is a charge, same charge. And Q2 plus Q3 is equal to 3Q. And 2Q take this side. Q3 is equal to 3Q minus Q2. This is answer is 3Q minus 2. Q2 means Q, that is a 2Q. 2Q, this is a 2Q. This is also 2Q. So V1 is equal to 0. V2 we are finding. V2 we are finding. V2. So what is the V2? Let's find out. So here, what is V2? V2 is equal to? Wow. So V2 is equal to, V2 means we have to find out the electric potential at this point. And Q1, Q2, Q3, three charges concentrating at this point. Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 by radius is, I'm taking here. Radius is, I'm taking here. So V2 is equal to, this is a K. Q1 by 3R plus Q2 by 3R plus Q3 by 3R. So I know very well, okay, Q1 means, what is Q1? Minus Q. Minus Q by 3R plus Q2 means plus Q, 3R plus Q3 means 2Q by 3R. This is cancel each other. V2 is equal to K, 2Q by 3R. 2Q by 3R, that is your answer. That is your answer. So that is a V2. 2Q by 3R. That is your answer. Answer. Keep in mind, that is a point. Okay. Next one. Next to 3 cells. Next to 3 cells. This is a 1 cell, another cell, this is one more cell. This cell having capital Q, 0, this is a 2Q. So this is cell is connected to ground. This is the radius R, this is a 2R, this is a radius is 3R, 3R, radius is 3R, radius is 3R, radius is 3R. So let's find out what values we are finding. Inner cell is connected here, inner cell is connected means Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, Q5, we are finding. v2 becomes 0. V2 becomes a 0, we are finding. This is mass. So we are finding this one, Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, Q5. I'm taking this is a Q1 mass. This is a Q1. This is a Q2. This is a Q3. This is a Q4. Outside is Q5. I'm taking Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, Q5. I'm taking. So first, I'm taking Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. I'm taking Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q2 plus Q3 also becomes 0. Q3 plus Q4 is also 0. And Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 plus Q4 is equal to plus Q5 is equal to 0 also. Q4 up to Q4 becomes 0. Q4 becomes 0 we are taking. Next, Q4 plus Q5 is outside. Q4 plus Q5 is equal to, we are taking, that is a 2Q. That is a 2Q. So this is a V1 potential, this is a V2 potential, this is a V3 potential. V2 becomes 0. V2 becomes 0. Okay, let's find out. This is the inner cell. Inner cell means maybe its potential, its charge maybe increases, maybe decreases. Same. Inner cell. Before we done the problem, same model. Same model. So now what we have to do? Q1 plus Q2. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to, actually Q1 is equal to, what is the value of Q1? Q1 is equal to capital 2. So Q1 take this side, Q1 means, what is a Q1? Capital Q. That is a Q2 value is minus. And the Q, and the next, Q3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. Q3 value is equal to 0. And take this side, Q4 also 0. Okay, now next, Q4 plus Q5 is equal to 2Q, but Q4 also 0, Q5 also 2Q. This is a initial, but it is connected to ground. It's all charges may be increases, maybe decreases, maybe constant. Now, so V2 is equal to K, and write the formula. So this is the point. Q1 and Q2 constant at this point. Q1 plus Q2 by radius. Radius for this second radius is, from here to here is radius 2R plus, and Q3 also 2R plus Q4 plus Q5 by 3R. That is a 3R. Now, only we are using this equation 1 and 2. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. So V2 is equal to, V2 also becomes 0. So K, Q1 plus Q2 also becomes 0 plus Q3 by 2R plus Q4 plus Q5 by 3R. Q4 plus Q5 also. Q4 plus Q5 is equal to 0. This, take this as 0. Q3 by 2R plus Q4 plus Q5 is equal to, what is the value? 2Q by 3R. So this is a Q3 by 2R is equal to minus 2Q by 3R. So RR cancel, and Q3 is equal to minus 4Q by 3. 2 into 2, 4Q by 3. This is a Q3 value. What is a Q3 value? Q3 value is equal to minus 4Q by 3. 4Q by 3 value. So we know relations. We don't do this one better. For this one, don't do it for better for solution. q what? Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. So Q3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. And Q4 plus Q5 is equal to, that is a 2Q. That is a 2Q. So we are using this equation, we are going to calculate. So Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0, Q2, Q3. Now, what you know, Q3. I know Q3 value. Q3 value. So I'm using Q3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. Q3 value is minus 4Q by 3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. Take this side equation. Q4 is equal to 4Q by 3. 4Q by 3. This is a Q4. This is a 4Q by 3. So this is the answer for the problem. Next to Q4 plus Q5. I know Q1, Q2 value. What is the Q1, Q2 value? We are going to find it. So here, Q4 plus Q5 is equal to 2Q. Q4 means 4Q by 3 plus Q5 is equal to 2Q. This value, take this side. Q5 is equal to 2Q minus 4Q by 3. This is a take LCM. This is a 3. 6 minus 4Q. This is a Q5. So Q5 is equal to 2Q by 3. 2Q by 3. 2Q by 3. That is a value. That is a value. That is the value. So next to Q1 plus Q2. Q1 plus Q2. So Q1 is equal to capital Q. Capital Q. So minus, this is a Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 is capital Q plus Q2 is equal to 0. Take this side. Q2 is equal to minus Q. Minus Q. Capital Q, this is a minus Q. Minus Q1 and Q2. This is a value. That is a values. Q1 is capital Q, capital Q minus Q. Q3 is equal to minus 4Q by 3. Q4 is equal to 4Q by 3. And Q5 is equal to 2Q by 3. And V2 is equal to 0. V2 is equal to 0. This is answer. This is a answer for this. Okay, next model. Next model. Next model. So next, last model for that question. This is a one cell, this is a other cell, and this is a one more cell. Radius r, 2r, 3r. So this is a q, this is a minus 2q, this is a 4q. 4q, this is a q1, this is a q2, this is a q3, this is a q4, this is a q5. It is second cell is connected to ground. Second cell is connected to ground. Second cell is connected to ground. Same procedure. Ma. So before we did the same procedure there. So Q1 plus Q2. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. So Q2 and Q3 plus Q4. So this is Q means here minus Q. Minus 2Q means plus Q here. That is the induced mass. Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. Next I'm taking Q3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. Next Q4 plus Q5 is equal to, that is the value is 4Q. We are calculating. This is aware. Now, Q1 means what is a Q1? Capital Q. But what is a Q1 is capital. Q1 plus next to V2 is equal to 0. This is a potential is connected to, inner cell is connected to ground. So Q1, that is a Q2 is equal to 0. Q1 take this side. Q2 is equal to minus capital. minus 2t is equal to minus q. That is a minus q. So this is a minus q. Next, so we are calculating. So v2 is equal to. So v2 is equal to k. We have to calculate at this point electric potential. Electric potential. Q1 and Q2 and charges Q1, Q2, Q3 charges concentrating at this point. Q1, Q2, Q3 by, we are going to write that is a 2R. Next place, this is a charge Q1, Q4. Q4 plus Q5 charges concentrating at that is a radius 3R. That is a radius 3R. So V2 becomes 0. V2 becomes 0. This is a K. Q1 plus Q2 by, Q1 plus Q2 plus Q. So Q1 plus Q2 is equal to 0. This is a value is 0. This is a Q1 plus Q2 by that is a 2R plus Q3 by 2R plus Q4 plus Q5 by this is a 3R. This is a 3R. Q1 plus Q2 is 0. This is a value is 0. 0. This case take side. Q3, I don't know value, individual value by that is a 2R, 2R plus Q4 plus Q5. Q4 plus Q5 is equal to 4Q. 4Q by 3R is equal to 0. This is a Q3 is by 2R is equal to minus 4Q by 3R. So RR cancel each other. Q3 is equal to 2 take this side minus HQ. That is a HQ. So this is Q3 is equal to 2 take this side 2 into 4 HQ by this is a 3. This is a for your answer. Q3 value. That is the Q3 value. Q3 value is equal to so minus 8Q by 3 value. Minus 8Q by 3 value. This is Q3 value. So I know Q4 value. So we know the relation Q3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. So this is 8Q by 3 plus Q4 is equal to 0. Take this side. Q4 is equal to 8Q by 3. 8Q by 3. That is the Q4 value. Q4 value. Next I know Q4 plus Q5 relation is equal to, that is a 4Q, HQ by 3 plus Q5 is equal to 4Q. Take this side. This is a Q5 is equal to 4Q minus HQ by 3. So this is the value we are taking. 3 takes LCM. 12Q minus HQ by, this is a 12Q HQ means that is a 4Q by 3. This is a Q5. This is a Q5 value, Q5 value. This is a Q3 value, Q4, Q5, and Q2. What is a Q2? Q1, this is a Q1 is plus Q. Q2 is equal to minus Q. Q3 is equal to minus HQ by 3. So Q4 value is equal to 4Q by 3. And Q5 is equal to, sorry, this is a H plus HQ by 3. And Q5 is equal to 4Q by 3, 4Q by 3, and V2 becomes 0, V2 becomes 0. This is your answer. That is your answer. That is your answer. Let's check out answer. And Q1 is equal to plus Q, Q2 is equal to minus Q, and Q5 is equal to 4Q by 3, Q4 is equal to 8Q by 3, Q3 is equal to minus 8Q by 3. Q1 is equal to Q. Okay? That is your answer. So we have to do this type of problems. We have to do this method.